She runs beautiful. On the way off, I even managed to sawzall the wiring harness for the fuel sender in half. Well, the bed's coming off. I sawed away some of the quarters to reach better, and I put some pieces of wood in there, pieces of cordwood, and I'm just slowly grabbing one side, pick it up and bring it back, and then the other side. I was gonna hook right onto it with another truck and yank it off, but when I took the filler neck out, the tank dropped because the filler neck was the only thing holding the tank up. So I didn't want to get under there and have to ratchet strap and fix the tank back up with the bed on. So I'm just getting the bed 3/4 of the way off for now. And then I'll strap that tank up and then I can pull it out of here and put the bed where I want to put it. This is an ASMR crust video. So a lot changed since the first video. I wish I got more of the fabrication on camera. I'll try to do that for the plow install, but I reused this old engine crane that I had around. The legs were missing and stuff on it. I tried to make this crane towable at one point, but that didn't work out very well. The axle ended up breaking under it, but it's just welded on to the cross member across there and there, and then it's got this angle iron to spread the weight over the back bumper too, and then some nice swing set poles, I think, for front supports. The plywood bed, we just jammed anything we could under there for spacers and nailed it all together so we'd have a flat surface to put stuff on. So the next step is going to be to see if it will tow a junk car around, so we're going to strap a tire to the back as a pad, and I'll make a video of picking the front of a junk car up and pulling it around. Hopefully not breaking the frame in half or anything. Thanks for watching.